As a young man, the Danish writer of fairy tales, Hans Christian Andersen, read one of his plays to the wife of another Danish writer. She soon stopped him. "But you have copied whole paragraphs word for word from Oehlenschläger and Ingemann." Andersen was unabashed. "Yes, I know, but aren't they splendid?"